home run king. He singled his last time up. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Now he extends nicely, and this ball's driven to right field and deep. Gone! It's a grand slam. So he will touch them all on the grand slam, number 148 for his career. As they pile on, it's now 6-0.
When this one left the bat, I thought it was going to be an easy out to right, but it just kept carrying and carrying, and the right fielder gave it a great effort and almost brought it back, but no dice.